Welcome to WEWIN. From an explosive crash on Highway 401 in Toronto, Ontario, to an incredible truck accident in Turkey, or a Tesla Model 3 flying into a convention center in Columbus, Ohio, road incidents captivate global attention with their sudden and often dramatic occurrences, also underscoring the importance of road safety. Let's get it on. In a heart-stopping moment captured on camera, a freight train narrowly avoids colliding with a tractor trailer stuck on railroad tracks at Main Street. Prompt action by a passerby and a police sergeant saves the driver's life. The collision slices the trailer in half, leaving behind a tangled heap of titanium piping destined for a power plant. Look and listen for approaching trains to avoid accidents. A truck accident crashed a car into highway concrete, causing the car to almost break into pieces in Turkey. It was inexplicable that all the passengers and driver were intact, thank God. If your vehicle stalls on the tracks, evacuate immediately and move away from the tracks to a safe location. One of the stupidest things drivers do is that they try to outrun an approaching train. Never do it. Maintain your lane discipline and avoid weaving in and out of traffic. On February 9, 2019, a derailment occurred involving a Reading Blue Mountain and Northern freight train in Nesquehoning. A stolen car careened through a Michigan neighborhood, hurtling toward a collision with a tree. The impact caused the vehicle to somersault multiple times, finally coming to a stop approximately 6 houses away. Is it instant karma? It occurred at the intersection of Taijian and Jinmin in Jinpi Township, Pingtung, China. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number 1 so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. Obey speed limits, wear seat belts, and avoid reckless driving. Oh my God. Driving is so insanely easy, but people like this make it harder than it needs to be. A car collided with a tree just across the street from Mancy's Steakhouse, igniting into flames later. A light car crashed into the blocked railroad crossing from the side. Luckily, the driver wasn't hurt. Please be careful. Understand the importance of maintaining distance and avoid waiting until the last moment to apply your brakes. A good neighbor happened to bump into a BMW in the parking while she was taking her car out. What would you do next time? A An ambulance collided with a careless driver who recklessly changed lanes. Look in the rearview mirror and observe carefully before changing lanes. The car lost its brakes and couldn't stop. The driver's steering is so impressive. Like the video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Never brake check a truck. Obey the speed limits, folks. Remember that roads are for traveling, not for zigzagging. The police should confiscate his driver's license. France Jules, 63, faced charges of failure to control his vehicle after his Tesla Model 3 crashed into a convention center in Columbus, Ohio, as it was traveling at high speed. Do you think his brakes had failed, or something else was wrong with the Tesla? That's the difference between a driver and a steering wheel holder. Well done, driver. Isn't that illegal? Please don't block intersections. In the UK, they've got yellow grid pattern markings in the middle of some junctions where you get fined if you stop on it. On Thursday, January 30th, an overdimensional load transporting equipment passed through Tamaqua. A lorry which hit trees after mounting a reservation on the Wolverhampton Ring Road caused delays in the city. Glad the driver was okay. Fasten your seatbelts, please. Rough landing anticipated. Anyway, the driver was safe. Bless him. Garbage truck crashes into school bus and three cars on Long Island. Wonder if there was some actual computer or mechanical problem with the brakes. Be safe out there, folks. Don't drink and drive. My God, hope everyone's safe. Trees are strong. How about this car? Strong or not? Glad you're okay. This is a horrible incident from the rain, it looks like. Pickup truck rear-end stopped semi-trailer at high rate of speed on I-90, north of Rochester, New York. In North Miami, a Brightline train collided with an SUV, narrowly avoided by a family who escaped just in time. The incident, witnessed by bystanders, occurred at Northeast 141 Street and Biscayne. Always be alert to the tracks, even if you don't see any train in the distance. A train collided with a pickup truck stuck on tracks in Midland County. The incident occurred at business I-20 in the West Industrial Area. The truck driver narrowly escaped, seen running off screen before impact, with no other injuries reported. In Aledo, Texas, near Fort Worth, a train derailed on Sunday after striking an 18-wheeler that had become lodged on the tracks.
Oh my God!
Oh my God! Holy crap!
West Texas, a tractor trailer became lodged on the tracks and was subsequently struck by a train, which dragged it for half a mile before halting. The driver of the rig managed to exit the tractor mere minutes before the collision occurred on Wednesday morning in Midland. Dramatic footage captured items from the flatbed trailer being flung high into the air as the intersection was shrouded in a cloud of dust.
Damn, holy smokes. Wow. Whoa. Whoa.
Never try to outrun an approaching train or cross the tracks when the warning signals were active. The tow truck driver miraculously emerged unscathed after being struck by a train in Kansas. Bless him. Train hit semi-truck in Marion, Ohio. Thankfully, the driver was safe. Always approach railroad crossings with caution, folks. Someone once told you that don't stop on the tracks is the same mentality as don't run from the police. What do you think about it? Video of a train derailment in Nesquehoning. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. And that's why you don't drive around the barriers. Never try it. A Brightline train collided with an SUV in Melbourne recently. Newly released video footage shows the SUV attempting to bypass safety measures at a railway crossing. This stresses the importance of railway safety awareness amid increased train traffic. Car flips over in a shocking crash. Running a red light is horrible, but running a red light by that much time is absolutely appalling. People that drive like that should lose their driver's license for life. Following a dust storm crash downstate, mangled vehicles littered I-55. Remember, the streets are for cruising, not colliding. Please, don't emulate it. So terrible. Ensuring there's enough room for your vehicle as crossing trains road. Hey there, if you are enjoying my content, consider subscribing. You can always change your mind later. If there's two sets of tracks, well, there are two trains. Never assume it's safe to cross double R tracks. And that's why they tell you to be cautious and stop at railroad crossings. Emergency or not. Oh my God. SUV collides with seeding truck in Medfield by high speed. A car rear-ends a learner driver on the A491 near the Red House glass cone in Wordsley. The impact sends the learner spinning before.
Wow!
Obey speed limit, please.
Stop.
It seems very funny, but don't imitate him.
You are psycho!
And this is the bad result when you forget the handbrake. Don't ever be so absent-minded. It endangers others. In North Carolina, a driver who ran a stop sign caused a dump truck to crash directly into the side of a brick house. An unfortunate accident because the driver was absent-minded and crashed into the back of a small truck. Be patient, civilized, and stay in your lane. Two semi-trucks crashed on I-80 near Joliet Thursday afternoon. The impact was so strong that the private car immediately reversed. The truck also rolled over, emitting smoke and leaving a brake mark several meters long. People need to be more aware when driving. Car crashed through the guardrail on the outside of the National Highway and rushed down the slope. It seems it disappeared after the crash. Winter driving is one big reason why. God bless all drivers out there and stay safe to return home. Jumping red lights is illegal. Never do it.
Never stop your vehicle on the railroad tracks, even if traffic is backed up. Remember that never stop or park on railroad tracks, even momentarily. Be prepared to stop if necessary when approach all railroad crossings. Never try to win a train. An incredible video of a car flips over, hitting multiple vehicles parked on Boston Street. Remember people, safe drive come first. Exercise caution at crossings with multiple tracks, as trains may be passing from different directions. Be mindful of large vehicles that may take longer to clear the tracks completely. If you're driving a large vehicle or towing a trailer, ensure you have enough clearance to safely cross the tracks. Strong winds on New Zealand's South Island knocked over a motorhome and pushed it across a highway, and forcing nearby vehicles to swerve to avoid a collision.
Here we go.
If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue.
Whoa, here we go.
Never jump red light. Look and listen for approaching trains before crossing the tracks. Be properly aware of the power of trains. The way cars sidesweep each other while attempting to merge lanes. Ford cut in front of the small goods carrier, the driver of which was rightfully frightened and steered to the left. Always stay focused on the road. Don't be distracted by anything. Be careful on the roads and pay attention to the traffic situation. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Think, how would he do it? The driver probably fell asleep, although he claimed that the left side of the car unexpectedly veered, leaving him unable to regain control. During a brake test, the brakes failed, that resulting in the car crashing directly into the decorations positioned at the track's conclusion. Be more careful at a busy intersection, folks. Drifting should be confined to race tracks, not public roads. Safe driving, everyone. Oh my, a tow truck drops a car.
Yeah.
It was evident that there was a technical issue causing the situation. It was almost impossible to see anything. There was so much smoke. A trooper using his authority, training, and some common sense to do his job. We need more of you. Good job, officer. Engaging in a high-speed chase within a residential neighborhood poses significant risks, but I hope all cops keep catching the criminals. Don't drive too fast, so dangerous. School parking lots can be chaotic and unpredictable. It's fortunate that he has a dash cam to document any incidents that may occur.
So that all the broken fibers come close to each other, they form a fiber ball, which you know.
A small plane was making an emergency landing on I-40 East close to the Paper Mill Drive exit in Knoxville. Hope you captured the license plates and handed the video footage over to the police office. I noticed the pickup truck had its blinker on, but it's puzzling why the car attempted to pass in that situation. After crossing the tracks, ensure there's enough room on the other side for your vehicle to completely clear the tracks before stopping. Familiarize yourself with railroad crossing locations along your route and plan ahead for safe navigation. Safety should always be the top priority when crossing railroad tracks, especially for drivers of long vehicles. Take your time, stay alert, and follow these guidelines to minimize the risk of accidents or collisions. Remember that never stop your vehicle on the railroad tracks. Slowing down when crossing the tracks is certain. Pay attention and control the speed appropriate to road conditions. Be careful on the roads and pay attention to the traffic situation. A freight train derailed and caught fire in Canada near the city of Saskatoon. The moment of the accident was captured by a car's camera that had stopped at the barrier. Initially, the train cars wobbled before beginning to topple over. God was watching out for you. So thrilled to see all of you survive. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment #1 so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Control the car in your lane well. If each of us were more careful on the road, these scenes would be gone. Always stay focused on the road ahead to avoid this. Please obey the speed on all roads, guys. Unbelievable. Never overtake like that. Remember, the streets are for cruising, not colliding. Did their eyes hurt, or did their car's rearview mirror get stolen? The engine caught fire as the train moved slowly toward the station. Maybe it's overloaded after many hours of operation. The fact that if you are supposed to yield to oncoming traffic, then yield to oncoming traffic, even if that traffic is wrong. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Oh my God! Thanks God, he didn't sideswipe Santa Cruz right there. The truck made contact with the Toyota, nudging it forward in front of the larger vehicle along the M1 on the Gold Coast. That's why you should always obey speed limits on road. The dash cam footage captured a police officer pursuing a driver who was speeding at 140 mph in a BMW. He ended that very quickly. Good job. Oh no! Folks, I have an issue. Really? Was it an EV vehicle? Really? The North Texas Tollway Authority released a video depicting a truck colliding with a barrier wall along Highway 360 near Dallas-Fort Worth. Obey speed limits, wear seat belts, and avoid reckless driving. Oh no! The train tracks are not for any type of car or truck. Don't imitate this. A truck accelerated rapidly in the inner lane, but a few boards propped up couldn't withstand the force of the wind and fell onto the road. Maybe it does not like speed. Police and firefighters swiftly arrived to evacuate passengers and extinguish the fire. Thankfully, no injuries were reported. A driver in the outer lane accelerated while the truck overtook him so that he could not move back into the right lane and get stuck in the no overtaking section.
Overtaking is more risky than making you faster. Be patient and respectful when driving. A punish ticket will be sent to the driver after this illegal and dangerous lane encroachment. Never do it. Volvo's front fender is not even cracked. It's really strong and hard. Hope the driver was okay. Be sure to keep a safe distance when there's a large car blocking your view ahead. Please don't brake check anyone on the road. Your safety is worth more than anything else. Obey the speed limit and never turn suddenly like this. Over onto the shoulder, the situation could have become life-threatening. Thank God he was safe. Learn to look in the rearview mirror when changing lanes. Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. That's the reason why you must go back to training for 2 years to take the written test and road law test again. As the truck was being raised for a tire rotation after an oil change, a ball joint gave out while reversing, resulting in the front tire sagging. Oh my God! Frankly, sometimes you can't comprehend the driver's thoughts. Eish. How drunk was he? Remember that no drinking when driving. It's unclear what this Honda was up to. Double your following distance in snowy days. Be more patient. It's like adding an extra layer of protection against slippery surprises. Do you think that she's been sleeping on autopilot? Ha ha! A rubbish truck sideswiped a parked car in Melbourne. So bad, it's better if he stayed at home. So scary. Luckily, he was already switching lanes.
Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.